On the Tech Minute now, by the end of January, Walmart will have shelf scanning robots in more than 50 U.S. stores. The robots have a camera that scans aisles to check stock. They look out for out-of-stock items, incorrect prices, and labeling mistakes. Walmart says they are more efficient than the human employees. Hmm.